Good day. I'm going to do another video. This time about the basics. What is the difference between the elder and the younger Futhark? What are the individual runes of the Futhark? And what is the Aed? And yeah, let's start. Okay, so the Elder Futhark is the most common used writing system for runes. It was used to write a Proto-Germanic language, which is like Latin, a pretty dead language. I'm not gonna lie on that. It is very, very old. The younger Futhark evolved from the elder Futhark in the Viking Age. It was used in Scandinavia, Sweden, Iceland, basically where the Vikings were. The main reason why the younger Futhark evolved from the elder Futhark is because of the language changed, phenomena of the runes, and so other runes were used and some runes were not needed anymore, because it is really all depending on the sound of the runes and the sound of the vocals and consonants of that language, being it Icelandic, Swedish, Finlandic, or any other language. Basically, there are more Futhark variants, but those Futhaks are the most common. So the elder Futhark is divided in three Aedir, however you want to call it, you know what I mean. Those are basically three groups of runes inside of the elder Futhark. The younger Futhark also has three Aedir, but I'm gonna start with the elder Futhark ones. So Fehu is the first rune of the Futhark and the first rune of the first Aed, which would be Freyr's Aed, named after the god Freyr, which is a Vanir god, but I may do another video on that topic. Also, I'm gonna do separate videos on every rune to talk a bit about that specific rune, how to gather it, how to use it for what it means, its meaning, its use and meaning in divination and rune magic. Okay, so the first rune of the first Aed was Fehu, followed by Urus, followed by Thurisas, then comes Ansus, Raido, Kenas, Gebo and Vunjo. Those are the runes of the first Aed. Then comes the second Aed, which is Heimdallr's Aed, named after the Norse god Heimdallr, which is the guardian of the bridge Bifrost, which connects Midgard to Asgard, where the gods live. So in the second Aed there is Hagalas, Nauditz, Isa, Yera, Eivas, Perto, Algis and Sovilo. The first three runes of the second Aed of the Elder Futhark, Hagalas, Nauditz and Isa, are also connected to the Norns. The Norns are the three, the weavers of the Fate and the Orlok, and the Norns' names are Veldandi for the past, Ult for the present, and Skuld for the future. I'm gonna do a separate video on the Norns because I love them, I adore them, I have much to say about the Norns. But for now, we're gonna focus on the Elder Futhark. The third group of the Elder Futhark is named Tyrs Ed, and it starts with Tiwaz, Bergana, Ewas, Manas, Lagus, Ingvas, Dagas, and Othala. Note that there is variation on the last rune. It is a common thing that Othala is put at the end of the Futhark, but in my opinion, Dagas is at the end of the Futhark because Dagas is a cyclic rune and everything in life is a cycle. We're gonna go into this into detail when we're discussing the individual runes. When I do the video about them, I will talk about this in detail. But for now, just be said, Othala and Dagas can be both endings of the Futhark. There is a slight difference, but we're gonna leave it with that. Yeah, basically, I just wanted to do a small video about the Elder Futhark, but yes, I'm gonna leave it for now.